talking about. Now everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler!